I remember it was too young. Whenever it was too young for me to use an automatic mower. Because I didn't understand how they worked. And I don't think he actually, I don't think my dad actually showed me. Well, he showed me, but he didn't show me everything I needed to know. Because I remember getting the auto mower stuck against the side of the house. And I couldn't figure out how to get it unstuck. Because I was dumb. It was one of those mowers where you could engage like gears at the front and it would auto drive. He taught me how that worked. Self-propelled, thank you. Whatever, Mom. God, why are you so smart? He taught me how to turn it on. I don't think he taught me how to turn it off. And I think after that instance, I didn't use the self-propelled portion for a while after that. I just pushed it. No, not an iRobot. I specifically said it had gears in the front. You had to, like, engage to get it to do that. It's not a Roomba. I'm 38. This is when I was, like, 13. We didn't have those. Did you know that there was a time before the internet? I lived in those dark times. Fuel's blinking red. Yeah, I saw that. I was gonna do one more. Like, it just hit a quarter of a tank. I was gonna do one more loop and stop over by my trailer over there. But thank you. Appreciate you keeping an eye out for me. I used dial-up internet, and I thought it was fast. You have Comcast? Oh, so you're still on dial-up. Oh, rip Comcast, man. How do I get off? Phrasing. Okay, that's... Yeah, are we not doing phrasing anymore? How do I need to refuel. How do I do that? Interact. That's a really good question. Anyone know how you refuel? How do I refuel? Like this. How do I refuel or get off the mower on PC? First comment. Did you try getting off the mower? Bitch, did you read my question? Stop the blades. Hold Q and you will get off the mower. Oh, hold Q. Resume. Ah! God, you have to hold that for a long time. Recover? What is recover? Weird. I don't think it's put a cover on my mower, no. I think it's probably like, give up. Like, recover your lawnmower with the trailer, but don't actually back it up yourself. I don't remember where this song is from. I mean, I know it's from Mass Effect 2, because it's in the Mass Effect 2 soundtrack, but I don't remember what part. Yeah, I like playing games with Baka, like American Truck Sim and Euro Truck Sim, but I don't think I would trust Baka to drive me to the hospital. I'd be like, I'm dying, and Baka's like, I can drive you to the hospital. I'm like, no. That wasn't a challenge. The I'm dying wasn't a challenge. I'm not trying to hurry it up. Well, I did take a wrong turn, Rage. That's part of that problem. What do you mean, we have fatigue turned off? Who is we? Who is this other person besides yourself that has fatigue turned off? It's too late now, you already said we, you might as well come out and say it. Don't try to save them. Alice has it turned off, huh? I'll have to remember that. I'd give her a hard time about that. You were writing. Yeah, you were writing a note to Alice. Alice, I'm so sorry. I sold you out. Snitch and run. Yeah, basically. All right, note to self, do not take the orchard job until I get a better mower. Are we down to just that center row of trees? Oh, thank God. We're getting close, man. We're almost done. Not too epic music for lawn mowing. Have you ever actually like mowed the yard? Man, it's epic, dude. You feel like you're killing the collect. You're defeating the collectors, killing the reapers, stopping Saren the whole time. What do you want me to play, like, like carnival music or something? Playing Weird Al. They see me mowing my front yard. It has to be cheesy. So no, I'm just gonna be playing like Velveeta theme song. Kraft macaroni and cheese. Stuff like that. It's the cheesiest. Put Chester Cheetah commercials on repeat. I felt that was my tagline, I'm the cheesiest. No. If I had a tagline, it would be fat bald guy on the internet. Problem solved. I could eat that apple from the mower seat. Yeah, I could just reach up and grab it. It's a pizza treat. Hey, we're getting close. 75%, it says. Minutes, and they wanted the job done in 21. So I'm not yet done. I'm almost three times the length. How in 21? Much more, much better lawnmower. Lawnmower with a bigger deck, more powerful engine. So they don't have to stop while they're cutting to keep from bogging down the engine. Yeah, upgraded mower, yep. It's like the first yard I did today, I just blew right through that thing. No problems. This job is going to pay a lot, though. This job was paying like $1,300, I think, compared to most of my other jobs to be like $400 or $500. So the job's going to pay three times as much. It's going to take three times as long and pay like three times as much. So it's not like it's any better, per se. Thank you, Cappy. Why are you so nice?
I don't know.
Is it because I got my head cut open today?
I'm nice all the time, Dick.
You could have just said yes. I think this song right here is Morden's mission. You know where you have to put the put that stuff in the ventilation system and turn the fans on. I guess that would be considered Morden's recruitment mission. Man, we're getting close. We're almost done. 87%. I think we'll be done in like the next 10 to 12 minutes, maybe. Pretty sure this one's Jack's recruitment mission. I didn't even drive into that thing. The hard part is seeing this chicken wire. It's hard to tell where it starts. This feels like Garrus music. Trying to like place as much of it as I can. Prove my Mass Effect dedicatedness. Ow. We're gonna have a lot of collision punishment on this one. Penalty, that's the word. We're so close. That's definitely, what planet was that? It wasn't Eden Prime, that was... What's the name of that planet in Mass Effect 2? Aka? Horizon. These songs are from Horizon. No, not the one where I met Tali. The one where you have the first human colony that the Geth, not the Geth, the Collectors attack. The one where you fight the Praetorian. Ugh. Pretty sure it's Horizon. Well, I guess the one with Tali is a human colony, isn't it? I keep forgetting it's human because the only people you see there are Quarians. We're so close. Giggity. It's gonna tell me I'm done here in a second. I'm still gonna have like two or three passes to go. What is Horizon then? What am I thinking of? Yeah, finish the job. Ground damage, collisions, $12. Not bad. Building upgraded to level 1. Excellent. So, one bay available. Side discharge deck type. Collector, mulcher, side discharge. How much money do I have? $4,400. Where are employees? Applicants. Jackson Harper. Jackson Hayes. Charles Harper. Emily Bailey. Enjoys the sound of stepping on fresh snow, has 11 toes, hates video games, doesn't know what a Pokemon is. Has a candlelit bath every Sunday, believes they were a gunslinger in a previous life. Hates being abducted by aliens, makes their own high-end luggage. Really likes pineapple on pizza. Has two left hands, refuses to listen to any popular music. Makes their own high-end luggage. Loves watching old monster movies. Thinks they could be a pro gamer. Hates being abducted by aliens. Owns 16 cats. I think I'm gonna get this guy. He likes pineapple on pizza. Let's hire him. Hire. Are you sure you want to hire him? He will be paid $200 a week. Yes. Employees need vehicles to complete contracts. You will have to have one of them available before you can employ them. Are you sure you still wish to employ? Yes. One employable guy. All right, let's go back over here. Now I need to buy another mower. Let's buy this side discharge mower, and I'll assign that to him. I'll continue to ride the mulcher. All right. The paddock. I've done the paddock. Here, you do that job with the side discharge. Or maybe you can't do that one. Recommended deck width 100. Okay, we'll give him this job. Confirm that one. I'll come do this one. Contract requires mulcher. Oh, interesting. I never saw that before. Okay, so he's gonna do that job while I do mine, I guess. Well, this is another. Oh, there it is. I forgot to repair the vehicle! Damn it! Thank you. Baka, you had one job. Six to seven centimeters, so we'll go seven. Well, I'll let it slide this time, but don't let it happen again. I'm a benevolent god. I'm like, malevolent? Nope, that's the opposite. That one means bad. I also have to fix my engine condition. Yeah, I think I'm going to send my employee out on the jobs that make the most money, since he charges me per week, and I'll take the jobs that give me the most rating. That way, I can improve our company standing. So the game said something about leveling up your employees. Good idea. Well, it said something about leveling them up. I don't know about how to do that. Or did you mean good idea about the, me taking the raiding jobs and him taking the money jobs? I'm just cutting in a circle here. No, this is the Jack mission right here. This is the Jack recruitment mission. Alright, now I just think I have that back rear section. I think we're good. Maybe this is the job we do perfectly? Because there's nothing for me to hit. There's no... There's nothing for me to collide with. There's no plants for me to destroy. So really, it's just... Don't tear up the grass with your sharp turns and you'll be okay. It seems like the most likely to get 100% as well. Is you just take blade damage by driving over the brick a little bit. Ibaka, you watched my At All Costs playthrough, right? Was in charge of Grissom Academy in Mass Effect 3 for that playthrough. Did I even go to Grissom Academy? Yeah, but you know how there's a crewmate there? I don't think the crewmate that's normally there survived Mass Effect 2. So I'm wondering who was in that person's place. Or is it just also Kaylee Sanders? Just one of the kids then. Okay. Well, thank you. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure in my at all costs, she didn't make it past Mass Effect 2. Yeah, he's one of the students, yeah. Because he's in it, even if she's there. He's just one of the kids. Gotcha. Come on. No penalties. A zero penalties, nice. Contract 1 of 2. Contract 2 of 2. Penalties. It says he had a 25-cent penalty, but it doesn't say what for. What was his 25-cent penalty for? I don't know what that penalty is for. All right. So for my second week, I actually made a profit, even after purchasing a second vehicle. Nice. Incredible rank 3. Hey, it's me and another dude now. Awesome. No upgrade available for Redwall. So if I want... I would have to purchase a new HQ. 160,000. I wonder if you sell your current HQ in order to get the next one. I don't think so. I think it can just be 2 employees for a while. Okay.